The skiway is a small ski area owned and operated by Dartmouth College that provides a training venue for athletics, a student leadership venue for student patrol, and community recreation venue for Dartmouth community and the whole Upper Valley. Some guys decided they wanted skiing to be part of Dartmouth's legacy and continue it from Oak Hill and skiing on what's now the golf course. And led by a guy named John Mack, they set out to find a place to build a ski area to put Dartmouth in a position of prominence as it relates to skiing. And 1956, they did that. What makes the skiway unique is what I describe as an unvarnished New England ski experience. The trails are classic New England ski cuts. The lifts are simple, the terrain is straightforward, and the sense of community that you get at the skiway. It's a friendly place. It's not a place to be seen. It's a place to get outdoors and enjoy the joy of skiing in an uncomplicated ski area.